surely follows.
DMC is expecting a ransom for the captured Sultana. But Rama wants us to fill the trunk with the traitors' heads instead.
Fire, Captain! All fire!
I see some shiny metal!
Ease the sail! Slow her down!
The usurpers gather nearby, and the Admiral would bid us extend her hospitality to the traitors and the DMC conspirators. We shall pack their heads in the trucks and send the DMC a message they will not soon forget.
Look at that Rumpa warship!
Captain's shadow braces us!
No brain, no pain. some mana.
Talking to the locals, I hear. The blacksmith is an old friend. A skilled craftsman. He knows the realities of war depend on fiery, iron-willed souls like him. Lucky we are to have him. He used to make swords for the Sultan, you know. Decorative, boring symbols for idle men. Swords are meant to be thrust and plunged, not hung on walls. But I admit, even with all that strength, I still feel pity for the man. He has endured many lifetimes of pain. Pale, greedy hands strangled that man's heart and left it to rot. Fortunately, he found Telok Penjara, like the Unbound, like many of us. But he is still restless. I can hear him hammering in the night, like a steady heartbeat. A comforting sound to those who like him. A lullaby for those who never sleep. True, that snoring doesn't pay off bounties. Though the DMC have made millions putting my people to sleep. Remember the good ones in your life? The ones that keep you moving forward despite the pain? You are always welcome here.
Much like us pirates, Admiral Rama battles for freedom and understands that strength earns respect. Waves and winds dance for you.
Thank you.
on fire!
They are weak, Captain! Just another
weapon! Light the way, Captain!
Nice and slow, Captain. Once we drop off the heads, the DMC will be all over us. Let's get ready to flee.
What's that?
Looks like a DMC property, Captain.
Rama's rebellion changes the tide, but stirs safe waters. Be careful where we sail, Captain.
Captain! I see a whole fleet!
They're sailing! Stand by!
The heads are delivered, along with Rama's message. Let's get out now.
We need to hand these into the Dutch.
Let's get out of here, Captain.
Thank you.
back. Yeah.